that event was careful through. This is a lot of traffic, and if you want to speed somewhere, do it on the highway, but not with a lot of traffic. That couple, the woman you were talking
to?
Yeah,
from Wisconsin.
Yeah, they go through to Arizona, and they stop through here. They make friends with Susan and Mike. So they stop, and Susan has an event for them.
Well, they live in a motorhome.
Mm-hmm. My former in-laws lived in a motorhome. Would have been Bob's parents.
Where was this motorhome located?
Wherever they moved it. Mostly outside my kitchen window in Ohio or in Texas. His family's, or part of his family, was from Friendswood. I lived on the south side of Houston.
I just sort of figured there would be too much light pollution.
Yes, but you never looked outside once.